Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Arden. Hi, hello. Every month I do this thing where I pick up a published Wattpad book that I chose to read that month and read it in front of you guys. Feel free to read a book of your choice or work on a project, writing, I don't know, drawing, anything. Be productive with me. Work from home. Do stuff for school. Whatever you want. In today's video, we are reading Chasing Red by Isabel Ronan. This is the book of choice for this month that I need to read. I have already started it. I'm on page 10, chapter 2, and this is my signed copy. Without further ado, let's just get started because the intro's been long enough. Thank you. I know usually my videos are like 40 minutes long. This one, I guess, it will be 40 minutes long if I keep speaking for another minute. So far, my thoughts are I hated the first chapter when I read it yesterday. I thought that I wouldn't like this book, but I actually really, really found it enjoyable. I like the characters, I like the dynamic between them, and I like the differences between them. The main male character is rich, meanwhile, the main female character is poor and doesn't take charity, doesn't like charity, doesn't like to be a charity case. She is very stubborn, likes to do everything for herself, and he's very carefree and fun. And I like the way they affect each other and the way they you know, they bring out different sides of each other. So that's fun. I'm definitely going to continue and am interested in seeing where this goes. I am 5 chapters in. I've so far read 58 pages, so chapter 5 is on page 59, so 60 chapters, I guess, and I'm so excited. Like I said, I wasn't sure if I'm gonna like it, but I do think that I'm gonna finish this soon. Like, look how far I am in this book. It's gonna be a breeze to get through, so yeah. Hope you like this video. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you like these kinds of videos, or if you want to see more content of mine. What else? Leave a comment down below. Tell me what book you are reading and whether you liked it or not. And my dog is being really whiny right now, so I have to go. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye!